the loose dogs on the bull. This print depicts the custom of releasing dogs on a docile bull in order to torment it, while a horseman flees from the brutal scene. Goya insisted on depicting the edginess of the animals and the realistic detail of the dog on the right, with its hindquarters paralyzed by an injury.